Most people play games for mindless fun, but a few actually do fall in love with them because of their stories. So that's why today I'm back with the 15 best story-driven single-player games which offer engaging gameplay and a lot of fun. So leave a like and hit the subscribe button with bell notifications turned on. Also, if we reach 10,000 likes on this video, I'll make a part 2 for you. So let's start off with number 15, Domino the Little One.
Don't stop! This is not a game, Domino. Get away from here! Run as far as you can!
This is a hand-drawn 2D platformer game that takes you on a journey through a world ravaged by environmental destruction. Playing as Domino, a young introverted child, you must use your wit and determination to overcome the challenges posed by the damaged ecosystem. Traverse diverse landscapes from lush forests to highly polluted cities and interact with the world around you. The game carries a strong environmental message, serving as a reflection of our own world and highlighting the real-world consequences of climate change and environmental destruction. However, it is also a story of hope and resilience, emphasizing the belief that even one person can make a difference. Number 14. Hitman Blood Money Reprisal. So finally, this game launched globally, where you play as a hitman named Agent 47. In the game, you have to complete different missions to eliminate various assigned targets. This game's on the list because it has a solid storyline and narrative, which makes it outstanding. Now, if I talk about the gameplay mechanics, then it's super unique. You can disguise yourself, and the way of disposing of a dead body is mind-blowing. Personally, I like stealth games, but this one was so fun. Number 13, Reverse 1999. Reverse 1999 is a captivating game that combines RPG, gacha, and card game elements to create a unique gaming experience. Its retro aesthetic and intriguing storyline transport you to a modern and alternative world. The attention to detail and perfect finish of the retro design are sure to impress. The story begins on the last day of 1999, when a mysterious storm causes time to reverse. As the main character, you must uncover the truth behind this phenomenon and find your missing mother. In this alternative world, some individuals possess magical abilities, adding an extra layer of excitement to the game. Now, in my opinion, I was really impressed with the voice acting of this game. You know, I love me some voice acting. And Reverse 1999 is a must-play gem. Number 12, Ice Cream Series.
Has anything strange happened in the past few days in your neighborhood?
Now that you mention it, lately, I've been hearing a strange ice cream man's melody.
I see. Please tell me more about it. Where are you calling me from exactly?
Oh, chubby kids! Get out of here now! Oh!
Guys, what are we doing holding the door?
So Ice Cream Series is one of the best horror games that offers you an immersive and chilling experience that'll keep you on the edge of your seats. With its stunning graphics and realistic sound design, Ice Cream creates a truly terrifying atmosphere for you to play in. The game follows the story of four young children who are kidnapped by the Ice Cream Man in the haunted ice factory. Now in this game, you have to solve puzzles and avoid the sinister Ice Cream Man. You'll need to use your wits and some pretty quick reflexes to survive the terrifying encounters and uncover the dark secrets hidden within the game. Now the best part is, the final chapter of this game will be released on the 15th of December, so if you haven't played the rest, then try it out now to get ready for the new drop. Number 11, Little Miss Fortune.
When you beat the game, the prize of eternal happiness is yours.
I'm ready.
Little Miss Fortune is an interactive story focused on exploration. As the game progresses, you're given choices that will actually affect later events in the game. You start the game in Miss Fortune's room, where the narrator, Mr. Voice, reveals to you that Miss Fortune will die today. Miss Fortune then starts talking to Mr. Voice. Mr. Voice then tempts Miss Fortune to play his game and win eternal happiness for her mom. Overall, the game offers beautiful visuals and an amazing storyline. Number 10. Figment, Journey into the Mind. This is an action-adventure game that invites you to explore a unique, surreal universe filled with music, humor, and multi-layered narratives. Your main task in Figment is to solve agencies on the road. The adventure into the elaborately colored world that the game creates has a multitude of different logic-hidden organs. You need to touch, assemble, link, and move objects in detail so that they match the logic of the scene. In the game, you'll battle with nightmares, explore locations, and meet some funny characters, making this game a real gift for those who love non-standard travel, where every moment of gameplay captures and pleases. Number 9. 41,148. Solve the scary mystery. Dive into the spine-chilling realm of 41,148, a horror adventure that blends genres for an immersive experience. You play as Joyn Sena, the main character on a quest to unravel the enigma of his own identity. Brace yourself for a chilling rollercoaster of terrifying events, encounters with ominous characters. Not to mention, your intellect will be put to the test as you solve complex problems. All in all, very short but intriguing. Number 8. Highwater. Honestly, what a fantastic game, and hats off to Netflix for dropping this high-quality bombshell. The best part, of course, is that it's a freebie if you're rocking an active Netflix profile. No sneaky in-app purchases here. Highwater is perfectly structured, using an interesting combination of puzzle and interactive fiction. The gameplay consists of a dynamic mix of game mechanics that takes you on a real roller coaster. The exploration vibes are almost open world, with a major focus on navigating a water-covered world. But hold on, there are limited landings and they're cleverly highlighted, adding a layer of strategic thinking to the mix. Number 7. Raji, an ancient epic.
That is a demon battle totem, a foul thing, which summons a multitude of creatures. Raji must beware.
When I came across Raji, I was not expecting such an amazing gem. The combat dynamics in this game are joyful, and the storyline totally sucked me in. Also, again, top-notch voice acting and good music too. Not to mention the visuals and cutscenes that are downright breathtaking. The game features tons of little touches, like the character waking up, bringing a grin to my face every time. And honestly, come on guys, big shout out for featuring a female lead for once, adding a refreshing twist to the gaming scene. It's got that God of War vibe, but with a cool Indian mythology spin. Starting with simple controls and ramping up the challenge is a neat move. Makes for a fun ride. Number 6. Unknown Fate, Mysterious Puzzles.
No. I must be dreaming. But still, I can feel the wind and rain on my...
Unknown Fate is a strange mix of different genres. You have the puzzle elements, some platform elements, and a little bit of combat too. And the story is interesting to say the least, as you journey through different worlds trying to find out why you've lost your memory, which was left open at the end, possibly for a sequel. The game lasts around 4 to 6 hours depending on how much you explore and check out the scenery, the graphics I liked, and overall I really enjoyed my time with the game. Number 5. Honkai Star Rail.
Good times never last. Time to say bye.
I gotta say, the gameplay is a blast. Even though it can loop around into repetition, the gacha element is surprisingly fair, with all the free characters holding their own. But what's even better is that the endgame content is on point, and the story, my friend, is a masterpiece. Now, here's the kicker. The devs are actually listening. They're not just doing the bare minimum, they're making player dreams come true with some fantastic in-game tweaks. The combat being turn-based isn't usually my cup of tea, but man, they make it look pretty slick. Again, it might get a tad repetitive down the line, but the storyline, that's the real MVP here. Number 4. Harry Potter Magic Awakened.
Oh, this is for you. That's right. You're gonna study magic.
Harry Potter Magic Awakened started as a spellbinding journey for me, cause come on, I'm Generation Potter here. The card battle system brought a fresh twist to the gaming scene, unlike anything I'd seen before. The detailed animations and cutscenes, coupled with the fantastic character customization and building options, had me hooked from the get-go. Right off the bat, the game was pure magic. The art style, the voice acting, and the intriguing duel system had me under its spell. However, the enchantments started to wane as they steered heavily into the pay-to-win realm. Don't get me wrong, the game's core is fantastic, but the issue arises from the heavy emphasis on catering to the big spenders. Number 3, Lost Words Beyond the Page. This one, guys, is a true gem, a visual masterpiece with aesthetics that are simply delightful and game mechanics that transport you to another realm. This storyline is a tapestry of emotions. It's compelling, humble, and shrouded in mystery, leaving you yearning for more. Picture this, the game unfolds within the intimate diary entries of a young girl named Izzy, and as you explore, you're transported to a fantasy land where words wield unparalleled power. Although it's not exactly my typical gaming genre, Lost Words has a universal charm that I'd wholeheartedly recommend to anyone seeking a unique and captivating experience. Number 2, Forgotten Anne. Okay, let me just say, this is one of the most beautiful games I've ever played. It really brings me joy to see not only a 2D hand-drawn game in this day and age, but also one with such masterful presentation. The visuals, animations, music, sounds, voice acting, all those elements are expertly crafted, and the end result is that the game really just looks like an animated movie. When it comes to its presentation and atmosphere, I got nothing but praise for it. The story is nice, it's quite intriguing at first, with a good variety of characters and situations too. Number 1, GTA Trilogy Definitive Edition. So finally, the remastered versions of three iconic games, Grand Theft Auto 3, GTA Vice City, and GTA San Andreas are coming to mobile on December 15 through a Netflix subscription. You can tell that I'm a little bit pumped here because this edition offers a fresh and immersive experience for both new and long-time running players, right here, where you can see improved graphics, enhanced gameplay, and additional features that make it easier than ever to navigate the open-world environments and engage in the thrilling missions that the series is known for. Overall, with the amazing storylines in all three of the games, the GTA Trilogy Definitive Edition is a must-have for fans of the series and newcomers alike. So there we have it, the top 15 best story-based games. Please let me know down in the comments which one you like the most, and if you found this video helpful, then leave a like and please subscribe to Down to Top with bell notifications turned on. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.